Hello everyone, I'm Tim the Crony, and this is an eagle right at the beginning. Okay, it's finished now. So, I'm Tim the Crony, and this is Let's Play Tomb Raider 2. And yeah, whoops, I thought I would run right to that slope because the camera angle came on. So, here we have to be really careful because if you slide down, these boulders start to come down, and if you run inside here, because this is the only place where you can run into to avoid the boulders, snowballs. There comes a snow leopard right at your face, and yeah, here there come some more snowballs. But at least if you stay here, you can avoid them easily. Well, a little bit more easily than the first two. Right. And this is a really cool moment. If you don't shoot it immediately, you can break it with your body. Right. And this is a really mean enemy placement. I think there are two eagles right here. One, two. That's two. Oh my god! Get away! Oh gosh! They die. I mean, there are two eagles in this really small place, and I'm not going to jump down just to avoid them into this icy water. So, do you see that? That's a hut and a snowmobile right in front of it, and yes, it's usable. So, is it even... Oh, it looked like if the other side was a little bit closer, but it's not possible to reach it just yet. We have to go around, and I hope I'm going to the right direction. Yes, I think so. So, this is a little bit dangerous because there are those cycles. I think that's what they are called. So let's save before I fail immediately. Whoops. That took away a lot of health. Oh god. I should be more careful, but oh gosh. I think I would have had to jump back a little bit to avoid those. Oh well. My reactions are a little bit slow now. Okay. Whoops. Okay, no problem that I fell down, because the other way is just a dead end. There's nothing over there. Oh. Yeah, here we have to be careful too. So I'll angle this jump so I can avoid all of these. Alright, that must be icy. And look at Lara's clothing! She only has some shorts and a bomber jacket, which is cool. But damn it, my ass would freeze in that. Okay, I'll save before I fall down or something, because I've nearly fallen down just a moment ago. Way. And crap, another eagle I can hear. Where are you? Oh, there. It's... Oh. Alright, just fly around there. No problem. I'll climb up until then. Just leave me alone. Okay, where are you? You're annoying me now. Please! Oh, come on! I hate these birds. Oh god. Shut up! Their sound is so annoying. Oh, finally. There we go. And I think I'll grab a medipack because... yeah. The music won't lie. This is dangerous. Alright. What should I use to kill them? Not the grenade launcher, for sure. I'll keep that for the floating islands level. Alright. Die, bitch! Hey, the other one? Die! Okay. And these guys are much... Well, they look much tougher than the previous ones. Maybe. Uh-huh. Yeah, because of the heavy clothing, I guess. Alright, here's the first secret, the stone dragon. This is the easiest one to find, because... Yeah, oh god, you're going all around. Where could that secret be? Of course, it's right there, it's... In your eyes, it's right at your face. Alright. I'll save before I do this ride. There's a keyhole, but we don't have a key yet. Oh, do we? We don't. The serif just came up. Alright. So, let's go for a ride. This is my favorite part with an awesome music. I love this track, I think it's my favorite from this game and from the classics. Yay! Damn, die! Okay. I hope you didn't have an ammo. I won't stop for the... Right. I don't like this part. It's a bit hard. Okay, I'll get out. Well, let's listen to the music until then. Yeah. I think I'll go there first, because there are some blocks which I'll have to push away, I think, in order to be able to jump over there with the snowmobile. Right, I'll go from here. And I use the pistols. Oh, come on. There are going to be some leopards, snow leopards here. I know there are going to be some, come on. Oops, oh god, that scared me. Okay, die. No, not Lara. Oh god. Right. I mean, snow leopards, die, please. Uh-oh, come on. Well, that was close. And that's such a fail. It took me a large medipack to kill these snow leopards. Well, let's push this one into that pathway. Well, just to the opening. So it won't be in the way. Oh, music goes away. Well, it's the very end of it, I think. First time I played this game, and maybe the second time too, I had no audio tracks at all. I don't know what was wrong, but they weren't working. But there's a patch or something. Oh, damn it! Crap. No, alright. Let's go around. I hate this part. I so hate this part. I don't like these jumps around this place. Because they are hard. Is there any other way around? I don't think so. Okay, now let's do this again. Ooh. Yay! Alright. And I'll save right away. Okay, now let's go through. And over there. And I think you can go faster with the snowmobile if you press the action key. Oh, I'm going in the wrong way. I think I have to go to the right. On the right pathway. Oops, because there's a switch here. The gate on the other side is closed. And here are some grenades. Let's pick those up. So yeah, what I was talking about previously, I had no music at all, so I knew that there was this cool music playing at this part. I think I was following a walkthrough or something, because I got stuck a couple of times. And yeah, okay, doors opened. I turned that music on in some music player, Windows Media Player or something, and it was playing continuously in the background. Ooh, gosh, have you seen that? That was totally cool. Too bad she died in the end. Okay, let's go. Let's kill these guys. Okay, one. And let's go for the other. Two. Alright. And here's the slope. And you better... Oops. Not go fast, because once I killed myself here accidentally when I was going through this path, because it's sloped. And these places, ooh, are totally cool. This, oh, crap. I didn't want to die. Oh, come on. I'm losing a lot of health. Oh, crap. No. What the hell was she doing? She wasn't even going forwards. Alright. I was pressing forwards and she kept swerving. Alright. Whoops, that was close. Here's the Jade Dragon. And the last one is a little bit... well, somewhere else, I'm not sure where exactly, but... Whoops! Yeah, that was cool. So all you have to do is get in the snowmobile, and then these snow leopards are going to get killed immediately. So you don't even have to waste some ammo. Yeah, these guys don't even have some. Okay, so now let's go through this. And this is totally awesome. I really love the camera angle. It's really, really nice. And, oops! Here we have to be very careful. There are those... Oops, snowballs. And... Yeah, they might push you down and kill you, even if you're on the snow bike, I think, snowmobile. And there is a ladder here. Well, I think so. I think I can grab this. Yep. And here, if we go down, we can find a key in here. Well, if I remember right. Yep. This is a key, which I don't know where it leads. I think, yeah, we don't have to go back to the beginning, well, near the beginning area yet. Oops! No, 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 no! I hate these guys because they take so much life away with their shots. Oh, come on! And they don't even leave any ammunition behind. Oh. Selfish guys, you are. Alright, whoops! Oh, I wanted to save first, but... Alright, this way is even better. Last time I tried this, Laura died. Because I didn't notice those, I think it's the cycles up there. Okay, it's a sneaky trap. Well, I think there are some leopards over here, so I'll have to be careful. And there should be some ammunition as well. I have no idea where they are, by the way. Where is it? In some hole somewhere? No, there are no leopards anywhere around. Well, I didn't mind that. Well, alright. I'll just go around and try to find that ammo somewhere. I clearly remember that there should be somewhere around. Well, okay. I'll leave them here then. Maybe it's I'm mixing this up with another area, maybe. And please don't tell me I'm climbing up at the spot where the jade dragon was. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Please don't. Because from here I can't go back on foot. Oh crap. Well, at least I think so, and yeah, here are the leopards. Oh, how lovely. Well, just let's go back. Here, kitty kitties! Yeah, I won't dare to go down for now. If they are in a good shooting range. Alright. Now just two more. One more. One more. And here's the ammo. I've been looking for this grenades for a long time, and I find it when I accidentally fall into the pit. Well, right. At least I found them. I didn't climb that ladder in vain. Okay, let's go up in here on this side. Nice music. I didn't remember that this track triggers here. Maybe it's too silent and I didn't notice. Alright, let's go for the snowmobile now. And I'll save. The drawbridge key should be used pretty soon. Where to go? Ah, right. Somewhere? Oh crap, here. But I hope this is not the place where there's that man with the snowmobile that can shoot. Alright, let's use the drawbridge key. Alright. Now the bridge got raised and we can go around. But I can already see some snowballs over there. Oh, it's not too safe. Doesn't look safe at all. Well, I'm already parking on a some ice, so I could have easily fall down there. Right. Just carefully. Oh great, I love this track. Alright, yeah, that is snowfall or what? Well, let's trigger that. Oops. This is fun. Right away. Oh crap, damn it! That got me scared so much. I didn't remember this part with this explosion. Oh my god. Well, that was a surprise. Alright, let's go around again. Yay! Ooh, and I have a feeling that I'm missing some item here. Wow. This is totally cool. Alright, full speed. Great. And I'll get down because there's a pit with a secret. But I have no idea where it is. So I'll just take a look around here. But I have a feeling that there's nothing in here. Yeah, this is nothing, so that pit will come later. I'll save. I'm afraid that this is the part with that tough guy. I'll use the grenade launcher. Where are you? Are you even here? No, that's not the guy. Oh wait. I'll take a look around. With the pistols. Right, so that was the explosion. Maybe. There's another drawbridge. Drawbridge there, I can't even talk. And I can't use this yet. Aha, so this place got pretty much collapsed. Something. Uh-huh. Another drawbridge key? Nope. Aha, I have to go back now. whoops! No! I hate that guy! Oh damn it! Get away! That was a fail! Oh crap! No! Well, at least I know what I have to do now. No music! I want the music. I love that music. Right. That's an epic fail. Oh my god. I didn't thought that would happen. And I'll have to use another medipack. Oh my god, I barely have any. I'm not wasting these so often. Well, I always reload the game when I lose a lot of health. But this time I don't want to do that. Because everyone will be bored to death, you know? Uh-oh. How am I gonna get out of this? Alright, and here I'll save. Before I do anything stupid again. Alright. Where are you? I knew you were here. Whoops! Crap! And he can even crush me with his snowmobile. Oh, damn it.
Uh-huh.
Well, that's logical, but still. It's a bit... Oh, god, I wasted an ammo. No! Aim him! Please... Oh, damn! This is annoying. Okay, what should I use against him?
Uh-huh.
Let's try this, and... Crap. No, I wanted to use the whatever. Oops. Oh, crap. I didn't even want to jump backwards. This is annoying me, really. Okay. Whoops. Why the heck did the game get Oh my. It got thrown to the desktop. Damn. He came too early.
Uh-huh.
Grab that stupid gun, Laura, please. Oh, thank you! And now you're gonna die! Ah, I don't like this... Whoops! Weapons sometimes. And I don't wanna die because of low health. Ha ha! There we go! And he fell right to the place where the key was. Win! Finally. Okay, this is the end of the epic fails, and I hope I can take his bike. Oh, come on. Come on! Yay! And now we can shoot! This is totally awesome! Haha. Right. think I'll have to go back now. This music is cool as well. Right. Yeah, this can be opened. Come on. Yay! Alright. I don't want to leave the other snowmobile there. Oh well. Okay, let's go. I hope this leads back. Damn. Epic fail, that was a false route, or what? Oh my god, I'll take a look of that. What the hell was that? Oh, can I go leftwards? Oh yeah. This is the way where you should go. That was a fake thing. That's so annoying. Right, and I don't think I can go with that enemy snowmobile. Because I'll have to speed up for a jump. Well, alright. Let's go with the good old red one. Yay! Okay, and now let's go. Jump! Cool. Right. Ooh! Oh my god, damn it! I'm failing a lot. Well, let's pretend that didn't happen and la 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 la. I'm going back again because that was such an epic failure that I thought that the bridge had also a hole like this in here. So I kind of got confused and I was, swerved the bike. I shouldn't have. Open ceilings are always cool. Alright, let's get out of here. We have to go back to the hut. Yeah, this is... Oh! He actually had a medipack. I didn't take a look of over there, or what? Okay, can I even jump through that gap? Well, let's see. Yay, I can. Alright. Let's take the medipack. I don't want to leave this in here. Don't want it to go to waste. And let's go. I think he has got some stuff as well. Oh. Right. I thought he had some grenade. Oh, he actually does have something, some MP16, I think, or what, that strange gun. That ammo goes to that weapon. Okay. No! Oh, bloody hell! Alright. This is why I hate this snowmobile sometimes. I can't even see these pits. They are hidden sometimes really well. And it's very, very easy to fall in them. Alright. I'm gonna be more careful this time and maybe a bit faster. And I'll save in the first place. Okay, let's see. Go! Oh. Damn! Right. I have to go to the middle of that. Oh my god, why did it take me so long to realize that? Let's go. Okay, this is the only place where you can, that you can reach, I mean. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, come on, don't get stuck. thought she was going to get stuck. And she is getting stuck. Oh my... Alright. Oops, here's a gap so I can go here. Oh my, come on. Alright. And I hope that's the place where I can get out. Yep, this is a place where I can get back. Yay! Oh no! No, I have to leave the snowmobile here. Oh my. But... Whoops! Oh, it scared me a little bit. I didn't count on that. Alright. And let's go back to the shotgun ammo, I think. Yeah. We'll get another snowmobile instead a little bit later, I think. Okay. Now it's really slow without the snowmobile. You can actually complete the level without the snowmobile, I think. Well, at least I've read that. I'm not sure. Never tried. I always use the bike. Snowmobile, I mean. Well, I'll grab some strong weapon, because if I go in here, there are going to be a couple more of these guys coming. So let's get inside and quickly grab the ammo here and here. And I hope they won't scare me, because I really don't need to get scared again. And I'm already scared. I don't wanna... yeah, I know I'm going to get scared because of them. Alright. Well, let's face it. Die! Okay, three of them! Oh god! Oh my... And my health is low again. Alright, one more left. Okay, come on! Alright. Kudos to those people who can complete these levels with no muddy perks and minimal scratches. Well, especially those no-scratch runs are pretty tough. I've never tried those. And, yeah, by the looks of things, I never will be able to do those. Alright, let's save the game. And let's get inside, because... Yeah, this is a place where you can go through. And I think this is another bottle area where there are some guys with snowmobiles, and they are actually shooting. Again. Damn it, I can hear them! I hate them. Oh, crap! No, get away! I really wanted to say a four-letter word, but I try not to swear. All right, it's a bad habit. Yay! I'll just stay here because they can't reach me here. But damn! And I dropped the game to the desktop. Oh no, I'm not gonna die because of you. I'll stay right here because I don't wanna start this over. Got me enough fright. Whoa. I thought this was gonna kill me. Okay, that was so epic. He he just fell down, and that was the snowmobile was going forwards. Let's see what we can do here. I remember some block pushing over here, but first we have to use that snowmobile to get over a gap. Well, let's see. This area is big and I was afraid there's a lot to do here, but... Ooh! What the... Alright. Hey, let's go! These guys are leaving me some assets. On my advantage. Lara's advantage. Ooh. And crap. Yeah, there's the golden secret. At first I was afraid that I would miss it, but... Oh, so I don't have to go over the gap with this. With these. Right. Very well. Then let's try to get over this pit this way. Hope I can shimmy along. So yeah, at first I was a bit afraid that I would miss the gold secret. Oh, come on. Please don't do this to me. I don't want to fall down. Oh, come on. Jump backwards and do a roll. Oh, thank God. Thought I wouldn't make it. Alright, now. Let's get down. And yeah, that little accident already warned me about these snowballs. Whoops! No! Whoa. Oh! Damn it! I avoided these and accidentally went forward instead of going backwards to get away from them even more. Well, that's my luck. Oops! Which doesn't exist after all, maybe? Yeah, it does. Alright. I'm relieved then. Alright, let's grab our prize. Yay! And now we can climb up. Which is another longer climb upwards, because yeah, it's already took some time with releasing the grab. That's a faster way to get down instead of climbing all the time. Because here we can just release the action button and grab again, so that's all you have to do to get down quickly. And let's save. I think this is the end of this level, if I remember right. There's not much else coming now, as this passage suggests. I don't remember this part. This is a huge area. Don't remember this at all. Oh my God! No! No, 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 no! I hate you, I hate you, I hate you! Haha, yeah, let's go in circles. Damn! They have cool green backpacks. Well, I have to run all along again. Well, let's try the shotgun. I'm not sure if I'm gonna achieve anything more with this, but it's a slow weapon, by the way. It shoots really slowly. Yeah, I remember that there was a place with two of these men. But I didn't count on this. That was a cool camera angle, but... Oh, hi there. They look like those American football players with those What is it called? Caps or what? Not cap, that's something light. Well, this is the heavy protection over the mouth. Ooh, and my health is low again. Oops! No! That's a 2-on-1! Well, I'll stay here. This is a sure spot. Okay, here we go! And I hope the other one won't come! Oh. Okay, let's save. This running in circles can confuse them. Where the heck is he? Oh my god! Well. Oh, that wasn't a good idea. Well, let's just run. And turn at the same time. Okay, now he's following me. Now he's the one who's following me! Oh crap. That was really close. Oh. Okay. Let's not repeat that. Oops! Oh my god. I can't believe this. This is so unfair. Well, I had an idea! Ah! No, he... Oh my god, he's faster than me. Alright, I'll grab that. You know what? Let's make this a fair play. Okay, maybe this isn't the best idea, but... Well, you'll totally die, where are you? Damn it, that was... Oh my god, I can't see him! Haha! That was epic at the end. But, yeah. It wasn't too good for Laura's health. Okay, now where to go? Haha! I think this is only for... This big area is only for the fight. And I suppose there's nothing else to find here. So let's look at these, yeah, here is the place with the blocks that you have to push. And there are some other bad guys at the end, so let's be prepared. And yeah, this is actually very mean. Well, while Laura is busy pushing this block, there are these guys. Yeah, here. Oh, crap. Right, die. Come on. Finally. I like this music, it's mysterious. I think that shows... Yeah. That's the end of the level. So... I'll grab my pistols because there's a nasty guy down there. And he can actually see us. From there! Ah! Crap. Okay. Die! Come on! Come here! Don't run in circles! Either shoot me or come here for me to kill the key. Alright, that reminds me of Tom and Jerry. I'm trying to get him and he's running away and doing stupid things. Come on! Laura, please aim him. Well, this is funny, he got crazy. He isn't even trying to shoot me anymore. Come on! I don't want to go down with that guy being alive. Yay! Finally! Okay. Now, Which is the correct way to get down safely? This looks dangerous, and this pit is huge. Oh my. I don't dare to go down in here. This way, at least. That hurt. That must have hurt Laura's legs. There are some nasty drop downs in Tomb Raider where there's a certain amount of health that you must lose. There are some levels where you can't avoid getting hurt. Well, alright. I'll just try to jump in there. And because of the pistols, I couldn't do a swan dive, but would have been nice. But, yeah, that's it. There we can get out. And that little hole over there, over there. That's the end of the level. Well, at least I think so. There's some light over there. Yay! Let's go towards the light. And yeah. This level is actually pretty much action-packed, and that's what I like about it. These snowmobile fights and the coolest music of the whole soundtrack is here, which I really enjoy listening to. So, I hope you enjoyed watching this episode. I'll do the next one soon, which is the catacombs of the challenge. No, I think that's the Barkhan Monastery or something. I'm a bit confused with these Tibet levels because I only played them once or twice. So, I'll see you in those pretty complicated levels next time. Cheers! Thanks for watching!